In Friday afternoon's first championship, the Villanova Wildcats 60 became the first team to ever win the battle for Atlantis twice. A Wright's team did it in style, knocking off the UNI Panthers 52-6450. In the nightcap, the seventh-place game, the second-ranked Arizona Wildcats 33-0-4 Atlantis, and might just drop out of the polls entirely. The Purdue Boilermakers 52 dominated the Cats 8964 to salvage something from their trip. In the Atlantis Mainland bracket, the host UMBC Retrievers 33 won an 8,988 thriller over the Nicholls State Colonels 33 to claim the title. While Arizona is struggling, the Wildcats' arch-rivals from Tempe are soaring. The Arizona State Sun Devils 60 ran away from the favored Xavier Musketeers 51-10,286 to take the Las Vegas Invitational title. The visitors' bracket went to the Ryder Bronx 51, who defeated the Hampton Pirates 25 for the second time this season. The Virginia Cavaliers 60 had little trouble in dispatching the Rhode Island Rams 32-7055 to win the NIT season tip-off in Brooklyn. Sunday's four finals are set. The ACC's two entrants in the Phil Knight Invitational, the North Carolina Tar Heels 50 and Duke Blue Devils 70, advance to the event's twin title games, thanks to their respective wins over the Arkansas Razorbacks 41 and Texas Longhorns 41. However, the Blue Devils needed OT to drop the Horns down to the third-place game. North Carolina will face the Michigan State Spartans 41 in the victory bracket final after Sparty pulled away late to defeat the UConn Huskies 41-7757. Meanwhile, Duke gets to take on the Florida Gators 50-111,105 victors over the Gonzaga Bulldogs 41 in a second motion bracket semifinal that took two overtimes to determine a winner, and which didn't end until after 2 a.m. on the East Coast. As expected, the Advocare Invitational Championship will feature the West Virginia Mountaineers 51, easy 8,345 winners over the UCF Knights 41, and Missouri Tigers 51, who knocked off the St. John's Red Storm 51-9082 in the very first game of the day. On the other side of the country, the Wooden Legacy Final features a surprise contestant, the Washington State Cougars 50, who shocked 21-ranked St. Mary's Gales 51-8479. Ernie Kent's squad will meet the San Diego State Aztecs 41-7568 winners over the Georgia Bulldogs 41. Saturday's slate features four championship games and a fifth game that functions as another. For a lineup of non-tournament games, check out MatsarSports.com's daily schedule. Tip Time ET Event Round Matchup Outlet Ken Palm Fan Match Rank Tip Time ET Event Round Matchup Outlet Ken Palm Fan Match Rank 11 a.m. Emerald Coast Classic Visitors 3rd 4th Place Omaha vs. Jackson State Emerald Coast TV 1:30 p.m. Approx. Emerald Coast Classic Visitors Championship Tennessee Tech vs. Maryland Eastern Shore Emerald Coast TV 2 p.m. Savannah Invitational Visitors Round Robin Mississippi Valley State vs. Southeastern Louisiana NUN 2:30 p.m. Barclays Center Classic Hosts Showcase BYV's UMass Stadium on Facebook Watch 4 p.m. GCI Great Alaska Shootout 7th 8th Place Sam Houston State vs. Santa Clara FlowHoops.com $Carat 4 p.m. Emerald Coast Classic Hosts 3rd 4th Place New Mexico vs. Maryland Emerald Coast TV 4 p.m. Barclays Center Classic Visitors 3rd 4th Place Western Carolina vs. Alabama AM 9 5 p.m. Savannah Invitational Hosts Showcase Loyola of Chicago vs. Kent State NUN 5 p.m. Approx. Barclays Center Classic Hosts Showcase Minnesota vs. Alabama Stadium on Facebook Watch 6:30 p.m. Approx. GCI Great Alaska Shootout 4th 6th Place College of Charleston at Alaska Anchorage FlowHoops.com $Carat 7 p.m. Emerald Coast Classic Hosts Championship TCV's ST Bonaventure CBS SN 7 p.m. Barclays Center Classic Visitors Championship UD Arlington at Niagara Niagara Stream $730 p.m. Approx. Savannah Invitational Hosts Showcase Valparaiso vs. Kent State NUN 9:30 p.m. GCI Great Alaska Shootout 3rd 5th Place Cal Poly vs. Idaho FlowHoops.com $Carat 12 a.m. Approx. GCI Great Alaska Shootout Championship Central Michigan vs. Cal State Bakersfield FlowHoops.com $Carat Emerald Coast Classic Finals Visitors Bracket Emerald Coast TV on YouTube will both games. Consolation Omaha Mavericks 06 vs. Jackson State Tigers 14, 11 a.m. Championship Tennessee Tech Golden Eagles 51 versus Maryland Eastern Shore Fighting Hawks 23, approx. 1:30 p.m. Hosts Bracket Consolation New Mexico Lobos 23 versus Maryland Terrapins 51, 4 p.m. Emerald Coast TV on YouTube Championship TCU Horned Frogs 50 versus ST Bonaventure Bonnies 31, approx. 6:30 p.m. CBS SN while the Horned Frogs managed to escape their semifinal against the Lobos, 6,967, the Terps weren't so lucky. The Bonnies, still without star Jalen Adams, shocked Maryland, 6,361. Given the rest of the Terrapins' non-conference slate, they'll need to do a lot of work in Big Ten play to earn an at-large provided they defeat the Syracuse Orange on Monday night. Savannah Invitational Day, two visitors round-robin at Birmingham, Alabama. Mississippi Valley State Delta Devils 05 versus Southeastern Louisiana Lions 33, 2 p.m. Yesterday afternoon, the Lions handed the host Samford Bulldogs 15 their fourth straight loss, 7,771. Hosts showcase Loyola of Chicago Ramblers 60 versus Kent State Golden Flashes 32, 5 p.m. Valparaiso Crusaders 60 versus UNCW Seahawks 22, approx. 7:30 p.m. Both MVC sides rolled on day one, with the Ramblers hanging 102 on the Seahawks, who only managed 78, while the Crusaders dropped the Golden Flashes, 7,767. Barclays Center Classic presented by Continental Tire hosts Day 2 Stadium on Facebook Watch will both games. BYU Cougars 32 versus UMass Minutemen 32, 2:30 p.m. Minnesota Golden Gophers 60 versus Alabama Crimson Tide 50, approx. 5 p.m. This event moves to its namesake building after a Friday at Lou, and we have de facto championship and consolation games after yesterday's results. Number 14 Minnesota had little trouble with UMass, winning 6,951, while number 25 Alabama took down BYU, 7,159. GCI Great Alaska Shootout Semifinals FlowHoops.com Dollar Will and GCI Channel 907 Alaska Only will air all four games. 7th 8th place Sam Houston State Bearcats 23 versus Santa Clara Broncos 14, 4 p.m. 4th 6th place College of Charleston Cougars 32 at Alaska Anchorage Sea Wolves 43, DII, approx. 6:33 p.m. Road 5th place Cal Poly Mustangs 33 versus Idaho Vandals 32, 9:30 p.m. Championship Central Michigan Chippewas 41 versus Cal State Bakersfield Roadrunners 42, approx. 12 a.m. 11:25 The final Great Alaska Shootout Championship game will add one last new name to the event's roster of champions. Meanwhile, the host Seawolves will get to play pre-tourney favorite College of Charleston in the fourth place game. UAA last won two shootout games back in 2012. Be sure to follow @ChrisDalbertian on Twitter and to like blogging the bracket on Facebook.